don't have right to die laws. The Northern Territory briefly had one in place in 1996, but a bill passed by the Commonwealth in 1997 overrode the rights of territories to legalise assisted dying. Independent Senator David Pocock says he'll introduce a private bill to reinstate the rights of territories.
Yeah, I understand there has been opposition in the past.